This video gives an overview of our new Basic Motor Controls course, now available on our digital learning portal, Festo Elix, or as a workbook. This course is most relevant for vocational and technical education students in the fields of mechatronics, electrotechnology, industrial maintenance, instrumentation and process control, and more. It can also be useful for university students or even current industry workers who work with electric motors. Before students study electric motor controllers, they should have basic electrical knowledge and a general understanding of electrical safety. The main objective of the course is to prepare students to install, commission, and troubleshoot the most common motor starters for induction motors. Once students have completed the course, they will know the basics of electric motor controls, such as control circuits, three-phase induction motors, motor protections, reversible motor starters, braking, and reduced voltage motor starters. Using the course on Festo Elix gives your students the opportunity to learn remotely and enjoy a multimedia course while you can easily assign content, track students' progress, and individualize learning paths. Another bonus if you use the Festo Elix course, you can download circuit drawings for use with the simulation software FluidSim. It's not required in the course, but circuit simulation is actually a nice complement. All schematics are designed in both IEC and NEMA formats to familiarize students with the symbols that they will encounter in the workplace. Now let's talk about the learning content itself. The course is structured around 15 exercises, each addressing an important aspect of electric motor controls. Here's a summary of the content of the course. If you want, you can pause the video to have the time to read. The course provides a total of approximately 45 hours of hands-on instruction. It has a convenient modular structure, so you can precisely select the parts that match your training needs and integrate them with your course plans. We carefully selected these topics by talking to experienced teachers and analyzing several training programs. Then we determined the pedagogical objectives before our didactic technical writers wrote the course content itself. This ensures maximum relevance of the course and a close alignment with professional requirements. Each exercise has precise learning outcomes and contains the necessary theory, detailed lab manipulations, accompanied by study and review questions. Of course, teachers have access to all answers and special notes. Since troubleshooting is such an important skill in the workplace, troubleshooting tasks are integrated in every exercise. And while most of the exercises guide students step by step so that they can learn autonomously, there are also projects to further develop soft skills like communication and decision making. Practical experiments of the course are performed using the training package TP1221, available in a modular system or as a suitcase version. For more information about the equipment itself, please watch our other videos or visit our website. Thank you for listening. If you want to know more about the Basic Motor Control Technology course content, you can request a PDF course sample or open your free account on the digital portal Festo Elix to access the sample. And if you have any questions or comments, don't hesitate to contact a Festo Didactic sales representative.